What, this guy? This guy. This is the original singer. But he's just redid it for the I Choose You movie.
Yeah, he sounds completely different. He sounds more like the original song in the Jonathan Young one, which he did like last year.
Yeah, well, this one.
Press start.
And of course I come in with stripes on. I want the stripes.
Oh God, no you don't. Turn that down for the little one.
Do you remember Burnout 3 Takedown?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was the red little hatchback. I want to get the tears across that on this guy. Like 80 quid, but I can't be asked to do it myself. Okay, we'll go to Pebbles actually.
Do you believe me?
Can I drive the car to Gaffer's?
Doing it.
I was just going to drive to Spithead, haven't you?
What's that?
Gil Kicker.
Yeah, Gaffer's.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to drive to the Gaffer's car. Try the Gaffer's then.
Yeah.
Try the Gaffer's then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
There you go. Perfect parking on two
Chris
spaces.
It's going to have a really surreal experience of sitting in the back of his own car.
You can do that later with yours. Stop recording. Yeah, your journey recorded successfully and is now the.
So what is it?
Yeah, process. It'll take a few minutes to process.
Recording,
yeah, but I don't want to record my face.
Oh, mate, you're so crunched up here, man.
How do I turn it?
Press the button on the back. Have you loosened it? Oh, Josh, you broke my camera.
I'm guessing the seat can't go back.
No.
Okay.
Right, do that to tighten it.
Because, you were
there. Right, what do I do? That button? Or that button?
Keep it recording.
Yeah, but I don't want to record me, I want to record Aiden because he's driving.
Right, on the base, there's a little split switch in the back.
Oh yeah.
Have you tightened up the bar?
Yeah, I have, yeah. Look. Alright, the world is watching, Samari.
Yeah, whatever. Don't rag my car. I don't like being dragged by a car. If she wakes up now, she's gonna trip out.
She thinks she's dreaming.
Where's my papa in the back of the car?
It's just that I'm used to more power when I'm.
This is like when he goes into a corner. This is like when he goes into a corner shop. He looks at the scratch cards and he's like, "I will not buy one today." This is a speed bump. You need to slow down.
I know.
I know.
How is Holly still asleep?
Oh, mate, she's asleep for anything. Time lapse of building my PC deck.
I will give your engine one thing over mine. It feels smoother because it's a four cylinder. I'll let you have a little spin around in my car. A little spin around.
Just slap some elbows and it'll be fine.
It actually would as well.
Yeah, because I have insurance.
Right.
Alright, I'll switch you in. Can try this shit.
You're going to be crunched with leg room, mate. I found it quite hard to reach the biting point how fat I am. Now you can just drive us back to the other car park.
For what we are about to see, I apologise.
At least it's got the L plates on. Because even though you've got off his license, yeah. You are learning in this car.
God, I'm learning most things in life, to be honest.
I don't know where you're seeing. Well, I've got mine like down, pulled forward.
Got a rear view mirror where you can just stare at Chris's ugly mug. Absolutely brilliant.
Good.
Oh, yeah. Turn us down a bit.
Looking after my child.
Oh God, why is she like? You've got a weird.
I think you're in third gear, mate.
Yeah, but no, fast.
Yeah, that's fast. You don't go to reverse unless you pull the thing on the gear stick.
Yeah,
and you have to, it goes all the way to the left then.
There you go, a brand new
club. Yeah, it's quite nice.
That's the one thing I will give the Corsa above my car. The actual engine smoothness is slightly better.
That is really smooth, to be honest, Chris. I know. Mate, I know you spent 14 grand on this and we do take the piss slightly, but honestly, it's not bad, is it?
14.95, just in front of it.
15 grand, wow. Do you know how many lights Leon could have got with Hayley for 15 grand?
I know.
Probably 15. She would have milked him dry. Hey, that is so nice, honestly.
If you drive my car, Chris,
mate,
you will be surprised.
The difference is night and day. Look,
compared to the Altima, yeah,
that's
definitely
insane.
But yeah, you will be surprised the
God,
amount
the
of brakes
so
the
tough.
One Leon has, though.
It will.
Legit, that's madness, that is.
Madness.
Take it down to
yeah. Are you just taking it back?
No. I know where he's taking it.
This is both surreal for you guys and for me. God, what a nice car to drive.
You're speeding, Jack.
You're speeding for quite a bit.
It's not
if a cop flies on the
course. Because you're doing 15 over.
Oh yeah, red events and shit, okay.
Yeah, it's also 30.
It's acceptable. What a lovely car to drive. The brake's very tough.
Yeah.
But other than that, there are no complaints here. This is lovely to drive this.
Brembo.
Sorry?
Brembo brakes on the front.
Brembo. What a lovely car to drive.
Exactly, Jeremy Clarkson did the review, seems like.
He's more
no,
like
I'm not, but it's do you know what? So I think, honestly, the nicest car that I've ever driven is the Volkswagen Golf. That
yeah, but I'll bet you if you had the petrol version, so the diesel would have been even better.
Possibly.
Well, how are you taking my car?
To his dad's old place.
No.
Okay. I just thought, what a lovely car this is to drive.
You're just making it good.
Well, we are actually in neutral, my gentleman.
We are in neutral.
But seriously, that clutch is so smooth. Like, wow.
Yeah, like getting a really modern car-like car.
Yeah, really nice. Chris, honestly,
is, like, really
nice.
Any criticism that I had for you is slightly lessened.
Slightly
lessened.
Yeah. I will allow you to drive my car.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, watch the alloys. That's scratch.
The music is perfect.
Yeah, here in Russia. Nude 8 komt af de melk.
Why
have
you stopped at your dad's?
It's not. She's snoring.
Shotgun.
My driving's that smooth.
Yeah, that's fine, man.
Cool. Oh, it's here.
Check my adult, Aiden.
Check my adult?
Yeah, you can check the adult in a minute.
Hey, that's Mr. Dubai. That's Aaron and the Unterschrei.
Chris looks so funny checking his car. He's like going, look,
It's a damaged car!
Josh's dirt removal service. No, honestly, Chris. Okay, mate. Jingjangle.
But to be fair, we do have to remember this is 14 grand. My car costs 9, your car costs 1.
Pittance.
To be fair, we
this is kind of like the, to be honest, like if my Alto is like my Vectrons,
yeah,
and this car is like the Shure T215.
Mine are like the
wireless Bluetooth masterpiece.
I'm joking, mate. In fact, in features, this car does have like,
let me tell you,
where mine has
features.
Radar brakes, you have the heated seats and heated steering and stuff like that. Now, where my car may have.
I mean, if
the slightly
ride is,
increased
if the ride is
perk.
Legit smooth enough that Holly can stay asleep through my normal driving, I'm impressed. Do you head back to your place, Chris?
Yeah, I'm just going to fill up the fuel first.
Yeah, past Shell Garage on the way.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm part of Go Plus now.
Yeah.
And now it's only £10 minimum fill, so literally every time it hits quarter of a tank, put £10 in it.